play. I mean, it's been amazing. And for me, actually, I think it's more important to know that I have youth and children, and their energy is so amazing that it actually makes the music more special for me. So even if pros played it, it wouldn't be as good. So the next piece is called Amore di Primavera. And I wanted to actually dedicate this to David Evans, this performance, because he was the one who had to put up with me, because I said, David, I'm almost done the part. And I said, okay, I'm done. Okay, I need another one. Because every time I read it, the eyes looked at it, there were things that would have to be fixed. And then about a week before you guys received the parts, David went part by part. There are actually 12 cello parts for the next piece. So in the entrata, you heard 3 cello parts. In Exquisite Night, there were 5. And this is written for 12 cellos. So you're going to actually hear 12 independent parts. There's a few bell lines and mostly solos on the top. And then I said, I'm almost done. So David went part by part and he revised everything. He just checked, you know, changed his fingering, changed this, made one slightly easier part here. And the day that I finished that and sent it to him was the day they received the parts. And that was like about 4 weeks ago or so. Yeah, so it's hot off the presses. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. We had a great week preparing it. And it sounds like spring. It was written in March when it was like winter, and I was hoping for spring, so I had to write spring. So this is what I wrote then. Enjoy.